Hello, my name is Matthew Kalunga, and I am part of the executive staff of Orientation. Being a part of Orientation, it is our duty to help transition transfer students and freshmen from their settings to ours, and helping them acclimate and become a part of the pride. And a message I'd like to share to everybody, become a part of the Orientation team. Be a part of the United Front. Here in Commerce, we are a family, and we want to extend that to you.
Hi, I'm Chris Mira. If I can give a tip to the incoming freshmen, it's to be punctual wherever you go. It shows off that you care about your classes, and it also shows off professionalism.
Okay, my name is Lena, and my advice for all the freshmen is to remember that in the 2 days of orientation, we can't possibly cover everything that the university has to offer. So take time to explore everything, and don't miss out on all the small stuff.
Hey guys, just remember, don't bite off more than what you can chew. Don't start getting involved in organizations and forget what you're here for.
Hey, my name's Yoshi Ramirez, and my advice to you is to always be yourself because you never know who you're inspiring.
Hi, I'm Emma Curry, and my advice is that while education and learning are very important, it's also very necessary to take the time to relax and be yourself.
Remember, you guys, you're a walking billboard. Somebody's always watching you. So be professional inside the classroom and outside the classroom.
Hey guys, my name is Lucy Anaya, and my advice is for the transfer students, and it's to know your tuition costs because the difference from a community college.
Texas A&M University of Commerce offers numerous resources, but resources are very helpful if students take advantage of them. I highly encourage students here on campus to use the support that this university offers.
Be involved in everything you can handle, but learn your limits quick, because overwhelming stress can make your life feel a mess. Trust me.
Bond with your fellow Lions. A good support group is always helpful.
I'm Pam Tomney, and I'm a junior studying elementary education. And let me just warn you that the freshman 15 is real, and it doesn't just affect freshmen. I transferred in the fall, didn't think it would apply to me, and I gained some weight. So if you don't want to gain that weight, make sure you get in the habit of working out. That way you're not surprised when you step on the scale at the end of the semester.
Hi, my name is Kelly Hardenbrook, and I'm a junior here at Texas A&M Commerce. And my tip for you is get to know your professors, because you never know when you might need a recommendation letter or you might need help with something. Know their office hours, know where to find them, email them. So get to know your professors.
Our university offers over 100 different clubs and organizations that you can be a part of. No matter your interests, we're bound to find a fit for you.
Don't give up, ever.
Oh man, kind of hard. I think for incoming freshmen, being prepared gives you a lot of time on class, getting in class, and things like that. Oh, I forgot.
It's your time to shine. Shine bright like a diamond.
What? Right.
Use your word rec center. It's free.
My advice to incoming freshmen and transfer students is don't sleep in class. If you are a morning person, pick a morning class. Not a morning person, try to pick afternoon classes. Sleeping in class is embarrassing and your professors will not like it.
Work hard, play hard, but don't be this guy. Why do tomorrow what you can accomplish today? Don't procrastinate.
Be legendary.
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 Be legendary.